It is game night in Ottawa as the Senators welcome the Jets to the Canadian Tire Center for the second night this week, with Ottawa earning a come-from-behind win Monday night, defeating the Jets 4-2. For the Senators, Jacob Bernard Docker, the rookie defenseman from North Dakota, with that solo lap. Nikita Zaitsev out of the lineup tonight with a lower body injury, meaning Jacob Bernard Docker will make his NHL debut.
Thank you, Lindsay, and good evening from the National Capital Region. It's the Winnipeg Jets and Ottawa Senators for the second time this week. Ottawa with a 4-2 win on Monday night against the Winnipeg team that's only lost back-to-back in regulation once all year. And the news here tonight is this young man, 20-year-old Jacob Bernard Docker, native of Canmore, Alberta, first round pick of Ottawa, 26th overall in 2018. Makes his NHL debut, got some encouragement from Jack Capuano and the other coaches on the Ottawa bench. He was drafted with the pick that Ottawa got from Pittsburgh in the Derek Brassard trade.
I'm excited to watch him play, and the biggest challenge in your first National Hockey League game is to get rid of the nerves. You know, the rink's the same size, the puck is the same size, obviously at a higher level. Just relax and play your game, and that's probably what head coach DJ Smith was saying to him on the bench. Quad to the blocker side, and the Sens have the early lead.
First goal in 27 games for Nick Paul. His last was scored on February the 15th against Toronto. So Ottawa gets the opening goal of the game. Sens are 7-4-2 this year when they score first. Of course, they fell behind 2-0 on Monday night to Winnipeg as DeMello, the former Senators, skated through that broken stick. Now Stutzla winds his way in, drops it back for DeZingle. He lost the handle, and DeZingle gathers it back up to Bernard Docker on his first NHL shift. Out there with Thomas Chabot, and Chabot banned that shot. Bernard Docker and North Dakota were knocked out of the NCAA playoffs in quintuple overtime by Minnesota Duluth. So Shane Pinto and Bernard Docker signed with Ottawa, left college. I mentioned their first full practice was yesterday. Bernard Docker skated for an hour with the extras this morning after the morning skate. So Bernard Docker back to pick it up. And puck work free to Chabot. Chabot gains center ice and flips out ahead for Kitson. A native of Canmore, Alberta, about an hour west of Calgary, just outside the Banff Park gates, is Jacob Bernard Docker, who is the Canadian Junior A Defenseman of the Year for the Okotoks Oilers in the Alberta Junior Hockey League. Went on to 3 years at North Dakota, was drafted, as we mentioned, 26th overall by Ottawa in 2018. The Sens actually traded back a couple of picks because they thought Bernard Docker would be there. And that was the pick they got from Pittsburgh in the Derek Brassard game at the Ottawa line.
Gord, you mentioned that Jacob Bernard Docker, his first game, and you see he's number 48, and my buddy Mark Mathot tweeting about it, about the number, saying tough break. And he actually talked about it on the Wally and Mathot podcast. It looks like Mark had the unfortunate assignment of that number as well.
When they give you the race car number at training camp.
Hey, you know what? You'll take any number to be in the National Hockey League. But once you do get established, I would argue that you do want to change it to your favorite one growing up. And, you know, like I say, everything is brand new for him right now. I don't mind him. And you pointed out, you know, missing a shift here or there. It's just such a unique situation right now, being put into the lineup, and this is preparation a couple hours before the game. He's there early and going through mental imagery and some of the things that players do and have been doing for many years. There's number 24 on his stick, so
still from North Dakota, right? So those are his North Dakota stick still. You know you're in the NHL when someone takes your equipment bag and puts it on the truck for you.
Exactly.
Back at the point, Bernard Docker with it. Lines it back across. That long shot by Brown was punched away by Lassois. Point something. Take us through it. When did you find out you were playing?
Yeah, I actually didn't find out till probably an hour before the game. So I know Z had a bit of an injury there, so he wasn't feeling good enough to play, and you know, the coach told me I was in.
So you took the solo lap. Tell us about your feelings about playing in the National Hockey League for the first time.
Yeah, I think it's just you know, surreal excitement. All the guys have been so good to me, and you know, giving me fist bumps all day, and just telling me to play with confidence. So it's been a lot of fun so far.
So give us an idea of what kind of player you'd like to be in the NHL.
Yeah, I think ideally I'm a two-way defenseman that you know, can break out pucks and is also physical in the D zone. So I'm kind of pride myself at both ends of the ice.
You've had a good year at North Dakota. It ended badly for your team, obviously, but what's your philosophy about being part of this young Ottawa group that so many people are talking about?
Yeah, it's been a lot of fun so far. Like you said, a lot of the guys are right around my age, and they've been nothing but awesome to me, and you know, treated me extremely well since I've been here, and you know, it's been an easy fit.
Thanks, Jacob.
Awesome. Thanks, guys.
Welcome back inside Canadian Tire Senators Hockey alongside Cheryl Pounder and Mike Johnson. MJ, players always remember their NHL debut. Initial impressions on JBD?
It's cool.
Yeah. Cool
kids,
and relaxed.
The kid's cool. He can just chill about everything. Chill in the interview. The solo lap, he's taking his own pucks, not worried about that. And when he got the puck on a stick, there was no panic. Didn't just throw it away, looked to make plays, took hits when they were there. I thought I was impressed with his composure for a defenseman.
Jacob Bernard Docker makes his NHL debut tonight. What have you thought so far?
Very solid. And that's what you should expect for the next 15 years out of this young defenseman. Very efficient in moving the puck. He's a good skater, smart player, knows what to do as far as decision making. And he's not the most offensive defenseman, but if you're solid and you work well with a partner, you go back, you absorb contact, you move the puck, and then you can jump into the zone. And as he gets more comfortable at the National Hockey League level, there'll be little tricks that he'll learn to buy himself some time, give himself some space out there, and jump into the play. So I've really liked his body of work so far in just under 10 minutes. An impressive debut by Jacob Bernard Docker.